With the internship program, Rayonier's goal is to get a greater connection with the incoming workforce, to expose Rayonier onto college campuses, to brand ourselves as an employer of choice. We hope to gain new interns with creative ideas, innovative ideas, a fresh approach to the industry. We also hope to gain future candidates for positions in the company to create that before connection with the intern.
Through my internship, I learned that this is a great industry. It's not about cutting trees down. It's about sustainable forestry. And so I just got so excited about the industry that I wanted to come back and learn more.
It's not all just, you know, cruising, doing one thing. They do a really good job of trying to spread you out and get you into different places and really educating you too while they do it.
My name is Ebony Presha. I am the HR specialist for Rayonier, and basically my role is to go out and seek new diverse talent, incoming workforce, and our colleges, universities, just different diverse areas where we have not historically gone before. With interns, my job is to go to the different colleges, introduce Rayonier, see sourcing new talent in these universities and colleges. And basically, I am in charge of the intern program overall. A Rayonier internship is totally different from most internships. Usually, an intern would come in a company expecting to do the grunt work. Here at Rayonier, we give them an array of opportunity to learn in each department, in each area, what we do. So it gives them a broader aspect, who we are as a company, our culture, and different job opportunities within the company that might entice them or it might intrigue their interest. A day-to-day would be not only cruising, but mapping for a forestry intern, or it could be creating reports for accounting. It's just different and exciting, and it's new. We have internships within each of our locations across the U.S. We have it all the way from the Pacific Northwest to the Southeast. Our interns are directly in the middle of the action. They have a hands-on experience, an opportunity to really get involved with projects and to really contribute to the company on a day-to-day basis.
The favorite thing I've done so far in my internship was probably working with logging crews, because that's somewhere I could see myself being in the future. Interactions with them seems really fun and always new, but something familiar at the same time.
I would say my favorite part of the internship so far has been getting to come to corporate this week and meet all the different interns from across the country and kind of get to see what their day-to-day looks like versus mine. Everyone's been really great, and they've been really great teachers for teaching me how to do these things that I did not know how to do before.
I've gone out and cruised timber. I've learned how to program in Python and R. I've done mapping projects. I've gotten to travel to different states. I've gotten to talk to all different people, even the export market. I've got to learn a little bit about that and nature-based solutions. So I've done so many different things, and it's been really cool.
I've really enjoyed that even though I'm working in genetics, they've given me an opportunity to look at all of the aspects within Rayonier, like the different career opportunities and kind of looking into how each person works and what their day-to-day is if I do want to expand my career.
I want to become a land manager in some aspect. So being able to see what the different land managers do in Florida and even Georgia has been a real pleasure.
Future students, I would definitely say do it. Come to Rayonier. It's a really good place to work. I've had a lot of fun. I kind of get a little bit of everything.
This internship has been really impactful for me personally because I came into the internship thinking that I wanted my career to look a certain way. And I'm only halfway through my internship, but I'm already seeing all these different career opportunities within Rayonier that I'd like to pursue.
Everyone that I've talked to, everyone I've worked with, they're always super helpful, super nice, super just, you know, anything you need, they're ready to go to help you and to help you succeed and help you learn. It's been great.
I would highly recommend it. It seems like a wonderful company. Everyone's always talking about how great the culture is, and I can really see that that's true in every single part of the workplace.
The people at Rayonier are the kindest people you're going to meet, I think, in a corporate environment. I came here and I was expecting to just kind of talk to the same people every day, but everybody is so open to telling you what they do. I've talked to the executives, I've talked to people who work in the woods every day, people who do real estate, and everybody is just so welcoming and patient to show you what they do, show you how to do it. It's just awesome culture.
We have interns that started as an intern and then now have been here 20 years, are saying the same thing as they said when they started, that this is a great company to work for. And the experience that they received as an intern help them become successful in their role now as it is today.